Welcome along, ladies and gentlemen, to our latest F1 World event. So many stories up and down the grid, but there can only be one winner. It's an updated track at Catalunya, and we welcome the removal of the chicane in the final sector, shortening lap times and reducing the total running to 2.9 miles and 14 turns. This was actually the original setup for the track, and it hasn't been used since 2007. Our drivers line up on the grid then, all progressing through their own F1 world journey. But who will taste victory today?
done. That's three clean laps in a row. Beautiful stuff. Keep it going. That was incredible. No one can touch you. Nice work.
A hard-fought win today then, after a very difficult race. So Natalie, what do you think helped them deliver this result?
Quite simply, a driver is nothing without the team behind them. So, a deserved winner, but we do have to give a shout out to the team in the pit lane and back at the factory. Very much a collaborative process.
Well, what a thrilling end to an incredible Grand Prix weekend. Our top three finishers should be incredibly happy with what they were able to achieve out there today. It's a new format for me, it might be a new format for you as well, but there's no doubting that the action comes thick and fast in F1 World. I can't wait for the next time.